Yeah, long as it don't.
Yeah. Long as that nigga don't come around here.
Meanwhile, that shit is all in the radio, it's all in the movies and TV and shit.
It's a real thing.
It's in their family. Yeah. All your cousins is mowing.
They can say that shit. And then when that shit hit in their own family, that's when they want to be all strong about it. But if you would have just been up front and saying you didn't fuck with it, if you would have taught your children, that would have, you know, went and been instilled in them.
If you ain't against it, then you pretty much for it.
Right.
Yeah, that's true. Exactly. Because even with that, with the alphabet game, right? A lot of these niggas that be in that spirit of they ain't bothering me, they are now classified as allies.
Yep.
An ally is an acronym within the alphabet game.
Yep.
So you technically a part of the game.
You a community now.
You was a community member.
Yeah, you a community
nasty
member.
You was a part of the nasty niggas.
Yeah, you are a nasty member ally.
By you not standing for a standard, you're enabling.
Yep.
And therefore, you're a part of the problem.
Yep.
There's no middle ground with the Most High.
Guilty by association.
Exactly. Guilty by association. Because look.
Who said that?
Nasty by association.